Thank you. Thank you. live right now?
Yeah. Yeah. Like, me whenever.
What? Here comes us, in the song.
Thank you. this morning shows that fans are all into.
Every time you see the fans, you really feel it.
What a great reception. It was fantastic. People would step out there, you'd hear all the people chanting and stuff in the dressing room. It was pretty cool.
Really fun to kind of have the city have your back and be a part of it. How are you? Are you okay? I'm doing a series.
Set out on this journey to get to this point, you know, to make sure that we finish what we started.
It's going to be a crazy ride. We're going to go there and that city's going to be crazy and we're going to be focused and hopefully get the job done and come back to the city we love in front of our home fans.
Stanley Cup. Vegas, Washington. It's not the same old Stanley Cup finals. Are you at station one?
Station one.
Alright.
You're right here. I'm down a bit.
When you play a fast team, you gotta slow them down. You gotta play physical. During the game, they run the music a little bit louder. It is a little bit of a party atmosphere, it seems like, in the stands. Waiting like everyone else. We wanna get this thing rolling.
We know we're this close to. I don't think anybody knows how hard it is to get here better than this, some of the guys on this team, so we're going to try to take advantage.
This isn't going to be no picnic this lap.
As hockey players, you dream about this as a kid. That's why you play the game. I mean, to play for a Stanley Cup final, for a championship, is a dream come true.
You may have the one opportunity in your life, and you have to take it.
As soon as you step on the ice, nervousness goes away. Can't wait.
That's a fact.
It's Caps all the way, baby. It's finally our year.
We actually just flew here from Florida, and the Caps are going to take Vegas down tonight.
For game two, we got to come out and play our style and play our best. And in this locker room, we feel like it's in our hands.
We can get a win here if we play the right way. I like our chances.
To me, it's a once-in-a-lifetime experience, and I really think they're going to win tonight. We're going to have a great time tonight.
This is our year.
It's electric.
It's DC. Everybody's in here supporting the team. The energy.
It's like you're actually at the game.
All right, let's make sure we got that ship focus. No matter what happens, we're pushing forward, okay? Pushing these guys out of this thing. All right, let's go in the line here, boys. We are starting. Mackie, Osh, B, Kesky, Gordon, Aaron Holtz.
From T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Tonight, game two of the Stanley Cup Final between the Caps and the Vegas Golden Knights. Back from down low, Oshie and a chance, and a backhander that goes wide.
Tom Wilson with a huge hit.
The Caps 10-4 when they score first, 2-4 when they do not. Now left side and a hit for Neil. Hops through and he scores. And Vegas has struck first.
That's all. We're good. We're good, boys. Go after him.
And Denny is hurting after getting hit along the wall.
And he is in a lot of discomfort.
Kuzi's been amazing for us, and when something happens to him, it gives you an extra boost.
It was one of those things that galvanizes us as a group. Your bench sort of rallies around it.
Orloff to Ovechkin. Oh, and that towed away by Fleury. Rakowski goes cross ice. Kennedy with room. The puck for Ellery scores! Lars Eller on a great look from Michael Kennedy. The Tiger ties it up. 1-1 here in T-Mobile Arena.
A little more jump now in the Caps.
It is Backstrom to Eller. It's been across. Score! Ovechkin! The big man gives Washington the lead. Eller drifting now. Got it on the wing. Orpik a shot. He scores! Orpik, who has not scored a goal since February 26th, 26.